Hi, in this video, I'm going to create a subform using the fast forms builder in nuBuilder Forte and integrate it into an existing form. To create a subform, I'll select the type and create a lookup, two numbers, a calc, and a text input. After building, I'll rename the form in the setup screen. And now I'll need to build an object in the existing edit screen. After setting the tab, type, label, ID, and dimensions, in the subform tab, I'll set the subform, the foreign key, and the type. After refreshing, I'll get rid of the text input I created as it holds the foreign key and should not be editable. Next, I'll create a clone of the form I want to use for the subforms lookup. And I'll add an extra line of SQL utilising nuBuilder's hash cookies so that the lookup will restrict what items I can select based on what's chosen on the other lookup in the same edit form as the subform. Back in the edit form, I'll set up the lookup and I'll add some PHP code to populate the price field. Lastly, I'll use the calc object to add up the two number fields in the subform. And I'll set up the edit form's calc fields too, to add up the total from the subform.
Hey, I was reading that.